doing? Good, that's good. You look so pretty today. You just have such flawless skin. Your skin is so flawless. You are so beautiful. You're like a model. So pretty. You don't even need makeup. But anyways, so I'm gonna do your makeup today. I'm your makeup artist, Miss Jessica, and I'm going to do your makeup for you because you're so pretty, and I'm just gonna add some color to your beautiful lips, and I'm going to whisper and do some smell sounds for you. Okay, let's get started, you gorgeous, beautiful model. So today I have this color here. It's really nice. Maybelline, New York, and I think it looks really pretty on you because you look so gorgeous. You have such nice, beautiful lips. And I'm gonna do some mouth sounds now while I apply this nice, beautiful color on your beautiful lips. I went to the dentist the other day and I got some work done in my mouth, so I'm still having trouble, so I'm really gonna apologize for that, and in the future, I'm going to be wearing braces on my teeth, so I don't know, I might have just, like I can try to whisper and low talk, but because I'm going through so much cosmetic procedures in my mouth so I can have nice, like a nice mouth for you, because I don't know, just like the years of being on YouTube, I had some people make fun of me and saying I have ugly teeth and stuff, and it kind of got to my head, so I want to like have a nice smile, and yeah, so I'm probably gonna have trouble speaking. I hope I don't though when I have my braces on, but I hope it gives me more confidence, because I've been, like, bullied a lot, so I'm not perfect, so I guess I need the doctor's help to give me a nice smile, so I'm excited for that. But anyways, so I'll continue to do your mouth, I mean, I'll continue to do real sounds for you, and put on some more lipstick, so yeah, and if other people, like, I don't want to, like, see, a lot of people, like, try to twist things around and say, oh, are you making fun of people that have certain type of teeth and stuff? No, I don't care. I think everyone is beautiful and gorgeous. This is something that I'm going to be doing soon for my mouth so I can have some more confidence, because I don't have any confidence. I lack confidence in myself a lot. So, anyways, so this is a nice color for your lips, and I can't wait to put more on. You really do have nice lips. I wish my lips were